As Wade coming back earlier than normal.
Offensive foul, no basket. Doc Rivers not happy as Mike Miller this time steps in and draws the charge. Pierce's first. You see what Rivers thinks of it.
Well, that's Mike Miller was in the restricted area. Should have been a three-point play, but that's where the other two officials have to help each other out, because it's hard to see both the contact and where the defender's feet are. It's a really difficult call for just one official.